Mask. Mask. No, mask. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Yep. Where are you? Oh, there you
literally
go.
On my way. I'll be literally there. Look, I'm here. Hello.
Ooh, can I get in?
Now do I look the part?
Merry look, Christmas.
All the festive hats, clothes, shoes, masks are all free.
Really?
Yeah, I just bought a load. Would you like to see me get changed?
Oh, geez, this is
okay.
Well, you could actually
wait. Fucking turn, you bastard.
If I go to accessories. Oh,
whoa, that was a cool turn.
Hello, Peter. How are you?
Pete?
Yes?
You stopped moving?
Yes, I did stop moving.
Oh, God.
Hello. Oh, did you think it was glitchy?
Yeah.
Hello, Peter. How are you?
I'm not looking at you. I'm not driving in first person.
No, just turn your... It doesn't matter. It's not in first person.
Oh, you're wearing the old lady hat.
Yeah. Hello, Peter.
Oh, hello, lady.
Have you been naughty boy?
In this game? Yes.
Oh, Santa, not going to bring your presents.
That's okay. In this game, we could steal them. Yeah, how'd you like them apples, Granny?
Oh, where yeah. are we going?
To the LD place. Lowriders.
Oh, have you seen my beautiful weapon?
No.
No. There it is. Oh, look at this one. Woo! Festive cheer.
That is a really weird accent that you're doing.
I don't know what it is.
Pistol. VIP organization wants you to become their bodyguard. Two others are in this organization. See, I've got the invite again.
Yeah. I got that as well.
What is it for? Who did you
from
get it from?
Zanoggin, but... Then it doesn't appear in that thing.
Oh. How did we get cops on us?
Did we?
Well, I've got one star. I can't join until the cops are gone.
I don't... We didn't do anything. I didn't run anybody over. Did you run someone over?
I was sitting in the car with you. Get in the car.
Where are we going?
I'll make the wanted level disappear. Oh.
Oh, there goes the door. Oops. You didn't give me enough time to close the door.
I'm sorry.
So how is a donut going to get rid of the police?
The police has now gone.
No problem.
I'm right. Driving.
If you can get in the past... Oh, fuck. Okay.
Ooh. How do you make it bounce?
Bounce, bounce, everybody bounce. Pete, we're meant to go to the destination.
I want to make it bounce though. Why won't it bounce? It doesn't have any hydraulics.
Okay, well this is, oh, we gotta take out the bar. Oh wow, my gun just, never mind. Oh. I went behind the car. Hey, damn. Go to Forum Drive. What are you doing, Pete?
I'm going to the place. Shut up. Clap, clap, you know how we do this shit, fool. Shut the fuck up. Does he have any idea? He sounds like a fucking douche.
Why have you not tried to bounce the car yet?
I don't know how to bounce the car.
Up and down on the arrows.
No, it's not up and down on the arrows.
The little D-pad?
Nope. That made me pick up the phone.
Pete doesn't love her. Oh, you need to move, you need to move, you need to move. Go, go, go. Don't care. Move forwards. Thank you. Oh, my gun. There's one more. Oh, there he is. I got him. Go to the discount store in Innocence. Bothered though. Did you just breathe heavily on purpose then?
Sorry? What? What did you say?
Did you just breathe heavily on purpose?
No, I'm just breathing.
Stop breathing. Alright, I don't need you panting. Wrong. Oh, Jesus Christ, we can't just walk in here, Peter. Or inevitably we can.
I'm killing people, man. You should be the one doing it.
I am killing people.
You're the drive-by. I'm the driver.
You're home. You can't just roll up and expect.
Yes, you can. That's how you do it. That's how we rolling. You see me rolling. They're hating. Something shooting.
There you go. Look. Hold A and then move the L.
No, hold RB.
No. L. All right. Hold A and move LB to activate.
Yeah, so you have to hold up.
Just drive, you freak.
Yeah! Woo!
Don't make me get out of this car.
Leadership goals. Get up to the meeting in the parking lot and stop them from conversating. Clap all the Vagos,
all the ballers, clap everybody or we all dead. Pete, you missed the exit.
Oh no, look.
Oh, god damn it. Don't make me get out of this car.
Look, I've made it into a hot rod. Cool! Hot rod! Riding along on my automobile. Boom, 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 boom. Let's put that down, sorry. I'm done.
Thank you. Like a kid with a new toy.
Yeah. Still thought it was funny when I blew up that guy's van though.
That was good times. That van was too good as well.
I don't know, man, I want this yellow car. I don't think. I bet it'll be like something like a million.
Green light, nigga. Get up there and clap them fools. Light they bitch ass up. Oh yeah.
No, I want to drive. Get out. No.
Wow, that was a sweet ass.
Stop fucking driving, you dick splash.
Oh, you don't
in
yet.
The fucking car, you fucking fag end.
Oh no, wow. What happened? Wow,
okay. So you don't care about your car then, no?
Oh! Oh!
Don't take him out.
I didn't mean to. I was going to ask him to go to lunch. Oh, did you just see that guy come out? He just hit his head. Oh, okay. Oh, I died. Literally, look at they oh, wow. Wow, and I respawn. Okay. Are you still alive, Peter?
Yep. I've been doing fucking...
Okay.
I'm driving.
Dude, because I can't find the car. Ah, never mind. Go.
Oh. Webcam, your CCTV. Just a taste of the totalitarian surveillance state you got to look forward to when I'm king.
Oh. Whoa, Pete, he hit us.
No, he didn't.
My screen, he did. Also, where are they all? Ah, never mind. Oh, okay. Okay.
Ooh.
Wow, he still hit me.
Ooh. Winning! Oh, whoa, wow. I nearly drove into that.
I didn't realise you were going right. You just like pulled a whole
can
line.
Can you not see the yellow line? I'm following the yellow line.
It wasn't right at the time.
Holy... Jeez. Winning! Oh, man, I'm like a divergent. I diverted away from it.
Wow, you used a film reference. Have you actually watched that film?
Yes. Is that copyright?
No, but I mean, you ask some stupid questions, but
Well, I've got to be sure, haven't I?
Yeah, that's true. Is it, did you like them films?
Yeah, they're alright.
They've got a new one coming out, March. Pete, just don't... never mind.
Got to wait for the team anyway.
Yeah, I was going to go and see if they needed assistance. Pete, stop.
Why? Why?
Because now I'm going up and down with you. Oh, yeah. Oh, Pete, they're waiting for us, you tit.
What for?
It says wait... it's us. We're blue. No, they're blue. Never mind.
What do you want us to do? I mean... wait for the other team at Penny's.
Oh, we're on the point. Oh, there we go.
Ready to play.
Bonds up.
Are you gonna, I don't know. Just stop waving in the background.
I already done a while back.
Hi, Mum. How you doing, Mum?
Oh, this looks easy. Why would they have
seriously?
I don't understand what...
what? I don't get it. What? What do you have to do?
You got, like, some sort of flashlight. And then... oh! The lights went out.
From the slasher.
Why is my controller vibrating? Pete? If we're hiding from a slasher, why is everything
hide
dark?
From a slasher. I don't know.
Why is my controller doing this?
What's it doing?
It's like beating, like my heart.
Yeah, mine's doing that too. It's supposed to be scary.
Oh, it is. I'm pooping myself. Are you upstairs?
I think so. I don't actually know what I'm supposed to do in this game. I'm just sitting in what...
it says hide from
like
the slasher.
I am hiding, I think. I'm not hiding very well, I'm not gonna lie.
Are you... where are you?
Are you the slasher?
No! I'm the...
you sure?
Guy with... dude,
I'm... you cheating?
How would that work when you were standing in the same line as me? And my controller's vibrating. Of course I'm not a slasher. I don't think my vibrate would work.
What?
okay, the door's opened. A bit poop come out. Guy with a shotgun.
Ooh, ooh.
I can see him.
Yeah, I saw him too. I think I've hidden okay. I just saw him as well. I just actually shit myself.
You and me both. Oh, he's coming towards me. Oh, the controller's getting... the controller's...
Stop sounding like you actually piss yourself. This is not a good episode. Sounds like an episode of the Blair Witch Project.
Did you shine the
torch on him?
No.
Oh, I got killed.
Come up behind me and shot me. Oh,
well done.
We won.
Round 2. Adversary mode slasher.
Are you the slasher?
What? You're on the hunted team. Hide from the slasher.
Pete the waiter.
What?
There's noises. There's noise. He's shooting at me.
Oh my god, seriously.
I didn't even get out of the door. He just put the bullets in my head. Pete?
Yeah?
I can tell you where he is.
Yes, you can.
Where am I going to?
I've gone right down to the bottom floor.
I'm not telling you.
What? I would do that for you.
I don't care. I'm watching you die.
Oh, that's not fun.
It is for me.
Is he anywhere near me? Come on. Cut a brother some slack.
No. We should like some good news.
What's good news?
Is your thing vibrating? Oh, never mind.
Is he? Torch! 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 The torch doesn't do anything! I thought shining the torch in his eyes was going to protect me! There is no fucking point of having a torch!
only pieced together, switching between your screens where he was, and I was like, he's upstairs, he's with you.
Thanks and for the heads up, you fucking ass.
Oh, well.
I survived for quite a while, shining a torch at this guy's head.
Yeah, and he's like, okay.
Okay, what the fuck are you doing? And he just hit me with the gun. Oh. This guy is so much better at hiding.
And he's on level 8 like the other guy. Okay, so there is definitely two floors.
Yep. There's more than that.
Oh, really?
Oh, bloody hell, we didn't see him. How did you not see him?
How? I suppose it is dark in a... Get out of the way, get out of the way. Oh!
Yeah, we got him that time.
Wow. He got a blue-dotted.
Round losers. Round losers! I've got a fucking torch again. I'm having fun. I think it's funny, but I'm just thinking there's just no point. Why have you given me a torch? I don't...
Yeah, I don't get the torch part. Maybe there's different... Fuck you guys. Oh, I lost the stairs. Beat them. The heart rate monitor's getting faster.
Does that mean that they're close?
Yeah, I think so. That's what's happening.
Oh. Shit. Fucking hell, I think I just saw him. Oh, he's gonna find me.
You're puppy.
Oh, he's in here. Fuck.
Oh wow, he deserves devastate.
He's in the stairwell.
Are you dead, Pete?
No, I'm alive. Don't know how I'm alive, but I'm alive.
How are you in the stairwell?
No, I can see him at the stairs.
Oh. Oh, I'm in the stairwell. I need to get out.
Oh.
And the heart rate thing's making me...
This makes you shit yourself.
It does. Did he find you?
Yes, he did. I went into a room with no door. Just run past him.
Oh, wow.
Did you see me die?
No.
Are you still alive?
Yeah, you'll see me on my screen.
Okay.
I found a great
You know what? I'm not going to be a douche. I'm going to help you.
No, please don't. No, I'm good. We'll keep it that way.
Okay.
Oh. I found the stairs. And I was like, I'll stand at the bottom. And the door then opened. I was like, I don't know if I should leave.
Well, if he comes down those stairs, there's no getting away. But you have to... All you've got to do is survive...
The heart rate thing's getting a bit bit heavier.
Is it?
Or it's me, because I'm
going
to myself. Don't say stop.
I didn't say anything. Sweet Jesus. I could give you some advice right now, but I'm not going to. You said you didn't want to.
I don't need to. I had poop coming out.
You've only got to survive 10 more seconds. Just stay there. Okay, go back. Do you want me to help or do you not mean to not help?
No, it's fine.
I want to help. Okay.
How'd you turn
that? Hold on, go back. Go back. That's me. That's me. I can't believe I survived for so long. And then I ran past him and I ran into a room. And I ran into a window. I mean, I ran into fucking glass. I could get out of the room, and then I did get out of the room and ran right into him.
Nice.
Pete?
Yeah?
Stop.
No. I'm just fucking with you. You're an ass. Jeez. Funny.
Walk then.
You sound like such a girl.
I'm not good at these games. Where did he come from?
Where did he go? Oh. Where did he come from? He got an eye, Joe. You're dead. Well done, loser. You had a shotgun.
Okay, I'm not sure who is what now.
Me neither. Am I a slasher?
I'm in a hay bale.
You're in a hay bale?
Ah, Pete, I can't see. Shh. Alright, now I know why they need the light. I can't see anything. It's like...
I think I'm the slasher.
Really?
Yeah. But I moved back over to the other team. That don't make sense.
Oh, God damn it. You went straight past me. I was like, should I run? Oh. Damn, good luck with the other guy. There's only one other guy.
Are you not going to help? You're not going to help, are you?
If it helps you in any way, he's by boxes.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I don't know where that is.
He's by boxes.
Yep. What else? I don't know where the hell he is. You're in a meat area.
So he's not there then?
What?
He's not in the meat area.
I can only see boxes.
It's weird, because...
He can stop shooting now.
No, because he killed me. I can't believe he actually was able to punch me back. You can actually punch the person.
Yeah, if you're close enough.
I didn't know that. Me.
Oh, the lights went out. I don't think I've had a hiding place. I just think I'm just stupid.
I concur.
Oh, that's because I'm an idiot. If he doesn't shine the torch at me, I'm fine. If he does, I'm in an easy place. Like a monkey could find me.
Okay, I'm the slasher, so enough.
Oh! Oh crap, I didn't realise. God damn it.
I'm leaving. I'm gone. Are you sure that... Never mind. That was a cow. I had a cow. Oh. Okay.
Oh man, I don't want to fail this.
I hope you do.
I don't. I'd like to win, but this one's difficult. The other one was a lot easier.
I presume. Well, we have less players as well. It's just me and the other guy. Oh! God damn it! How did you even?
I just saw you looking into the corner like a little girl. You don't hit me. Do not hit me. I don't know why you sound like Miss Piggy. Oh, Kermie!
How did you know I was there?
Didn't.
How did you find?
I just walked around the corner and I saw you.
But it was dark.
This other dude again. Little clue would be nice.
But it was dark.
Okay, where is he?
It was dark.
Okay, you're just a douche. I'd help you, just so you know.
It was dark.
Yes, it was dark.
How did you see me?
Because I did.
You, got,
you
like,
can kind
of
see
hat.
Shadows. No, you can see shadows.
Oh, cock.
So you just look in the area. Are you going to give me a hand or are you just going to be a douche?
I clapped.
So that's a yes then?
No, I clapped. You asked for a hand.
Okay, do you want to tell me where he is?
Yeah.
Alright, then go ahead.
Buy boxes.
Again? Oh, he's going to give a shotgun.
Good night, Mr. West.
Yes, thank you for that.
Ah.
Oh, how the fuck?
That was
you fucking arsehole. If you'd have told me he was in that same fucking room, you fucking cock.
That was funny as shit. He just, as soon as he got the gun, he popped out and just whacked you with it. Beeping. Oh. Oh no. Go away, go away, go away.
Is he right near you?
He's Oh, don't turn your
That's some weird noises you're making. Da da da.
He just turned around and he couldn't believe me. Like he wasn't looking at me first. I was like, oh, the light's not on me. And then he did. Okay. So Peter.
Yeah.
Is your heart rate thing getting big louder?
Nope.
Not louder. Vibratey.
Okay. Yes, it is now.
Okay.
Is it because he's near me? Oh. Don't shine your torch over here, thank fuck.
Yeah, he's in your room. You saw him, didn't you?
Yes, I did. But he hasn't seen me. Oh, yes, he has.
He's stuck.
Okay, he might have seen me.
Don't move, don't move, don't move. Don't move. Oh, okay. Don't move, don't move, don't move.
Oh, big crap.
Don't move. Seriously, don't move.
I'm not moving.
Okay, move. How? How did you evade that?
How did he do that?
How did he
How
miss?
How did he do that for ages? Oh, I seriously thought I'd found a good place there.
You're just standing there with me.
Yeah, exactly. How did he find me so quickly?
Dunno, he found me quick. Pop me off.
Oh, great, got a torch again.
Oh, when am I ever going to get the freaking shotgun?
Seriously, have you got a torch again?
Yeah. Shut up, you douche.
I'm trying to find a really good place to hide.
Well, mine's been in the same spot every time. Why is there... Oh, fuck. I died. How did I kill me so much?
Really quick.
Yeah. Freaking asshole. Is your heart rate getting higher?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh. Wow. There must be some sort of scent. As you've been one of those, is there any scents at all you get from seeing them?
None at all.
Do you have light that I don't have? Like, can you see them at all?
Nope.
Don't move, literally don't move. From where he's... Oh, I'm going to give too much away, so never mind. He was just waiting for you to move, so he'd see you move. I shouldn't know where you are now. I'm presuming your heart rate thing's not moving.
It was.
Not beating. Okay. 125, now he's backtracking.
You don't get any kind of like heartbeat or anything else like that that you're in the area.
I see. I presumably think you're gonna get one soon.
Well, we've got 1 minute left. Oh, it's getting faster.
Yeah.
Has he found me? I don't know what to do. The many time you kicked for idling.
Don't move, Ansel.
Fuck me. I can see the torch.
Oh wait, let me switch to your screen. Oh wow, okay. Never mind. He's in the wrong place altogether.
Yeah. You can get kicked for idling. What's that? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Oh.
3, 2, 1.
Fuck.
What the fuck? I fucking was aiming and shooting. What the fuck? What the fuck? I cannot believe that I had the gun and I wanted to aim and he pulled the gun away.
Oh, dude, that can have happened any time. Like, wow.
Oh, just when you needed to have fuck's sake.
I have to say, that was a good place.
Yeah?
Yeah, that was actually pretty good.
I just thought... still have to play... not again.
Why am I not the slasher?
Are you still not the slasher?
No. I would die again within like 10 seconds. And by your laugh, you are the slasher.
No, I'm not.
I fucking died. Jesus Christ, I didn't...
Seriously?
Done. He spawns literally within a meter of me and kills me. Just chilling out there, Pete, with some hunks of meat.
Mm-hmm. Hunk of burning. Well, she's not burning love, is it, anymore? Hunk of freezing stuff. Freezing stuff. Uh-oh.
you know you're a bit visible, right?
Hmm?
Oh, you crouched?
Yeah, I'm crouched.
You sure?
Yeah.
Just looks like you're doing a poo and I can see a mohawk.
Oh. Hi. Hi.
How?
Well, how's he not seen me?
Yeah.
No idea.
You can see your mohawk from your hair. Good thinking, Batman.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, you get down in there and just jump in that machine. It will suck you up and make it paste.
There's blood on the floor. I'm not stupid. Do you think can I be seen from there?
No comment. I can't help you anymore. Come put this now. How are you so good at this, Pete? How am I so cramped in this?
I don't know, because you just... It starts, and then you die.
Ah, yes. Makes it worse is... I'm still waiting to be a slasher. All I can hear from your screen is... grinding meat or something.
It's because I'm next to a meat grinder.
Oh, it's like nasty, man. It's like... Oh.
I know, it sounds a cross between meat and somebody masturbating.
What are you doing in the corner, Pete?
I'm playing with my torch really quickly. Oh. For God's sake, this is basically a game of hide and seek, and you get penalised for not moving.
No, it's fine. Oh, I can see the machine inside. Oh, it's a good. This guy's hiding. Pete's in the same room as you. Word of warning, he's at the far back. Keep going forwards, and he's there. He's behind the cardboard box. Forward, left, 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 left.
Did I just go right next to him?
Yep. Wow, they were doing it.
Huh? People having sex?
Two cars.
Wheel colour. I don't get it. Where the fuck is?
All right. How the hell did you get into this place?
Just drive up to it with a car.
Oh yeah.
Upgrade this vehicle custom variant and gain access to Reece hydraulics.
What have you got to do?
To upgrade the vehicle, you need a variant. This upgrade also installs a tracker to make this your personal vehicle. Yeah, 390000. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's 6, yeah. 3,009,000.
Oh, wow.
To get hydraulics.
Really?
Yeah.
That was worth it.
This wasn't worth it at all.
Nope.
Not at all.
So you just upgraded a thing for no reason.
Yeah.
Oh, I just spent 50 grand on the horn. Oh, I made a mistake. I didn't really press the button.
How did you spend 50 grand on, what was it, a loop?
Yeah. Fuck. That's not annoying.
That is a shit horn. You spent 50 grand on it.
Yes, thank you. Oh. You're an ass. Shut up, you idiot. Fucking hell.
Well, I've got a car. It looks pretty cool. But
I'm glad. Does yours have a 50 grand horn on it?
No.
Mine does. I can't believe I just spent 50 grand on a freaking horn.
I can't believe I did the same thing and I haven't got hydraulics.
Would you like to see my car?
Yeah, where is it?
Outside.
Oh, cool. What do you think of mine?
Would you like to hear my 50 grand horn?
I just heard it. Hold on, stop. Do you want to hear mine?
I spent 30 grand on this car, and then a crazy amount of money, and then I bought a fucking horn. Oh, if I go, if I go faster, it goes faster.
So when you're driving, it goes fast.
Yeah, it isn't.
Mine's faster than yours, isn't it? No!
Oh, I spent so much on it. I spent 50k on that. Shut up.
<Sure. laughs> to go away. That's making me cry. That's so fucking shit. That's not worth 50 grand at all.
You're the one I didn't spend 50 grand on a horn that goes faster when you drive.
Faster.
Oh, wow.
Did you blow him up?
No.
Oh. Nice move, dingus. Do you have to hold the button down?
Yeah, it's difficult.
Look at you in the background. Really, really quick. Stop throwing sticky bombs at
mate,
me.
Mate, it's not me. Someone's behind me. That's why I'm following you. Oh. It's alright, I can tell how many miles per hour I'm doing. I'll just hold the horn.
Hold on, speed check. Quick. I can just eat in the background.
I'm crying, man. On the basis that I spent 50k on this.
That is quite bad. How did you do it? How? It doesn't make any sense.
I thought I'd press X to listen to it, but it was actually purchase. Who is that?
I don't know. Is he beeping his horn? That guy that we killed or keep killing, he's coming back.
Oh, that's not a jump.
Oh no!
You said.
Oh my god, I'm stuck. I'm gonna help you out.
Wait. Wait.
I'll help.
You just paid $362 towards my claim.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure the car.
Did that help?
No.
Did it help?
I'm pretty sure the car cost more.
Did that help? Okay, right. So, face each other. Where are you? That's it. Face each other. And then turn around. Turn around and then walk away. And then you turn around. Damn it.